Welcome to your 30-minute Jock Jams ride. My name is Holly. We are going to start in the saddle, so make sure that you have the resistance that supports you here. We will be moving in and out of the saddle on this first song, so if you want to stay in the saddle rather than lifting up, you're just going to accelerate. Okay, first one comes up right away. Lift up. Go. Good. Feeling the vibe. Have a seat, hold. Okay, we add a little bit more resistance right here. Always enough so that you feel change. Your knees are tracking straight ahead. Hands go up to second. Ass up, go. Have a seat. Remember, the championship is paved with challenging workouts. Lift. We cultivate that athlete mentality here, right on the bike. You're on a bike, you're an athlete, my book. Starting to feel a little bit more effort in the legs. We add a little bit more resistance. Right. So this drops right before Super Bowl. So I did a Jock Jams ride every year. I figured why not do it this year too. So we got Kansas City here. Tech Night repping. Real strong at 90 RPMs.
We gon' drink it until we dumb, diddy dumb, bum, biddy bum. We ain't trying to hear you haters sucking on.
I think it's time to level up. Let's go.
One to your mate, bro. Under your day, go. Why I'm the one to trick you under the table.
And all the ladies, I will do my time. You become a member of my drinking club. You will find
that. Why don't you tell her truly get nudie? Yes, I even do L words in their fruity books. You look like I drink it and yell slurs at the movies. If I'm hit, I'm off to get Caribou to cool me. My technical and see what's going high. Then we mixed it up and then I said we
should never. See if you can create more space between your ears and your shoulders. Hold back, hold. Your back, just a little bit further back.
Make baby girl come out of a shell and raise hell. Don't stop
back, oh shit.
Release Caribou and a party is butter cake. Insane baby, keep it coming and that remains zany. Cause I say baby, I'm trying to make you my main baby. For the rest of the night,
you're
sexy
and
tight.
You get tired, take a little break, and come back. Quitting is never an option.
My best not crap, that's all I know. Yep, in my white tee and Nikes. That might sight me slightly hyphen, might see dry heaves. Dying weed shall not need IDs beside me, side
knees.
I might make you wanna solve a room around. Once I get a woman, I can do my thing. I gotta. Hey, but I saw a room around.
Hey, Kennedy, tap that push, go.
151 rum, pineapple juice, and my lapel, Caribou, get them on now. Make baby girl come, out of a shell and raise hell, we gon' point it to the
ground.
151 rum, pineapple juice, and my lapel, Caribou, get them on now. Make baby girl come.
Final time, turn it up. Start in the saddle right here, left, right. Sit up tall, take a deep breath in. You're in your heavy range right here. Feel the hill. Close your eyes, ask yourself, does this feel like a hill I would be on outside? Okay, answer yourself honestly. We have to have integrity with ourselves before we can have it with anyone else. Breathe. A little more resistance. So there's one thing that I want for you to remember. When you're outside on a bike and that hill is sucking the life out of you, you can't turn down the resistance. You gotta go out there and you gotta push up the hill. outlast the discomfort. Okay? Just breathe. Have a seat. Your push. Starting to feel like you can push a little bit harder. That's a sign you can add more resistance. You're getting stronger. 4, 3, ass up. Final 15. Keep your butt back. Keep your hands light. Come on, hustle. Yes, 4, 3, 2, 1, recover. No bounce. Have a seat, go. These are the times when you check in. What is your why? Why is your butt on the bike? Okay, and then you work harder because you remember, oh yeah, I really want X, whatever X is, 15. Come on. You're an athlete, baby. Show up. Show up for you. It's a choice. Whew. All right, have a seat. Right or left? This one's pretty fast. So, if your goal, I shouldn't say if, your goal first and foremost is to be able to pin this beat in the saddle. Before your ass lifts up, if you can do this, we're mostly doing jumps on this one anyway. So we lift up, we're in the saddle, the equal amount of time, we will do half the number of crunch claps, okay? A little math for your tired brain. We start with 4, ass up, go. 4, 3, 2, claps, rise. Hold. Good. You got the resistance you need? Turn it up. Quick fire, go. This is your abs, not your elbows. From the top, let's go. Heaviest hill right here. Show up for it. Up for 4.
sweat. It's Friday night and I feel alright. The party's here on the west side, so I reach for my 40 and I turn it up. Then again, I take the keys.
The hitting adjustments you need right here, right now. Okay, two counts, right? Center, left, center.
It feels so good in my head tonight. The summertime skirts and my eyes and the smile. I'm getting back and forgot about the
same old
side. You gotta get your groove on.
How's your time?
So tip on your back and throw your hands up. And let me hit a body.
Middle bar and back bar. Four, three, two, double up, two. Two, singles.
From here to
if you need a break, you have a seat right here. Catch your breath. When you're ready, you can come back stronger. Okay? We sway. Two
counts.
Whatever you got, work with it. Don't make excuses. Hold. Tap back. Double. Singles. Hold. Just find your hill. Very important that you have the resistance. Okay? Lateral raise. Three. Drop your chin. You're stronger, your arms are longer. Your weights are heavy, your shoulders are screaming. Put your weights down. If they're just uncomfortable, shorten up the lever. Okay. Anything ever, you know the difference, right? Between like pain and discomfort. Yeah, okay, good. Pulse. Punch right up, go. Push your pace, go. Shoulders down your back. I think mine are kind of up a little bit, so I might just be talking to me, but if it benefits you as well, perfect. Four, three, throw your arms up, we pulse, go. Right. I know. Tampa was like, hey, what about us? I got you some flow rider. Punch right left. Good. Never fully extending your arms. Double up. Give me two. Singles. Good. Stack your spine. Okay. first. Go. I'm pretty fast, so I'm going to add a little bit more resistance, okay? I benefit from adding resistance, challenging myself a little bit more. You're halfway. Elbows in. Good. Shoulder blades on your back. Eight more, eight. Six. Four. Three. Two. Sit up tall. Biceps. So don't just bend your elbows, right? Actively flex your biceps. Exhale when you flex. And if you pause at the top, really feel that muscle activation. Take to tempo with an overhead here. Promise me you're not swinging weights. Remember, you're in control of weights, of your future, of your thoughts, how hard you work. It's all on you. Choose greatness. You have potential. You gotta use it. Okay? Alright, final push. Light it up. You can put your weights away. Turn up your resistance now that your hands are free. Big push. Something for you to marinate on. When you accept your weaknesses, when you stop growing, you stop having the passion to progress, that is the best you will ever get. It is all downhill after that. Okay? Stand up, let's go. So never quit having the desire to grow, to get stronger. Slow down your legs.
All I do is win, win, win.
Yes, my winners. Peel back some of your resistance. And we sit down. And we sprint. Go.
Getting bored, don't be slow, Snoopy in the hoodie, system overload.
running this rap game since I was 20 years old. I'm home with the worst of them, worst of my worst of them. Lost them up, toss them up, hard of them, lost them up. Pardon me, I'm lost enough.
You think about how different you feel now from when you got your butt on the mic today? Celebrate your strength.
Oh, that's the way.
Okay, I have so much sweat in my eyes. This is the reason why I had and still, can't see. All right, I don't need to see to stretch. I know these stretches. Good. And no, I'm sure you know this, but I just want to put it out there. You have other stretches you need or want to do. This is your deal, okay? Okay, so this is it. A new chapter. Maybe you're already on the path to unstoppability. Word. So just make it a word, right? Good, shake it up. Any doubt, any fear, whatever that is, shake it off. Let it go. Don't worry about making mistakes, okay? So many people stop dead in their tracks because they're afraid to make a mistake. They're afraid to look like an idiot or a fool, right? Meanwhile, you got somebody else out there making all the mistakes, learning from all of those losses, and they're where you wanted to be, but you were too afraid to start. Okay? I am on one today. It's all these anthems, right? You just want to pound your chest and take on the world. Good. Switch your legs. Breathe, line it up. Stretch a little bit taller. Really, getting there is about consistency. I read this really great article today, and it was just about surrendering the weight of your head. It's not about that. It's about consistency. Because you skip doing things, obviously with workouts it's gonna be every other day, but really just adhering to your routine, whatever that is. So for me, if I don't get on the bike, I'll do, something else. I'll do some sort of cross training. But staying consistent is the only way that you are going to master whatever it is that you want. The only thing that's going to get you what you want is doing it consistently, doing it daily, 10,000 hours. We know that, right? You're here, you're on the bike, you're committing. Stay on that path, okay? I want you to find greatness. I want you to be unstoppable, okay? So stand strong in your power pose. Feel your power, feel your energy, feel your strength. Embrace it, don't be afraid of it, and never ever dim your light for someone else to make them more comfortable, okay? I love you guys. Take a deep breath in, capture that energy, pull it to your heart, keep it with you, share it, inspire others. You never know who you're inspiring, so keep doing you. All right, you guys, bye.